everyone, it's Elise from the Paint and Brush & Co. Today we are rolling some Autentico Vintage chalk paint in the colour Nocturnal, and we are using two Fussy Bloke rollers, and I am actually using the smooth roller, which is the 5mm nap, the shortest one available, which is perfect for the board that we are rolling today. So you want to pour your paint out into a paint tray if you've got one. If you don't have one, that's fine. Just use a plate or another piece of board. You don't have to use a tray, but it does make the process a little bit easier. You want to pour out the paint just a good amount, enough for your project, but don't pour out heaps. And then you want to really work that paint into your roller. So this is where a paint tray comes in handy. You just want to keep working that roller until the paint's nice and evenly distributed across your roller. I like to work methodically when I'm rolling, so start in one section and work your way across rather than starting the middle. That way you keep a nice wet edge and your paint will lay down much nicer. So here I'm just rolling it across my board. My board's quite large, so I'll do one end and then I'm going to turn it, and now I'm going to do the other end. And I like to overlap just where I've sort of met, and then when I do the second coat, I smooth all that out so you won't see that overlap line. Once dry, I will roll a second coat to make sure I have perfect coverage.